FT Sparrow, ready made RC 2204, 2300 kV, otherwise an Emax 2204. I reinforced the sides because a couple crashes, it bent the fuselage and then it throws all the throws off. So I reinforced the sides so it's got a little more weight, but see how it flies. Now I haven't flown it since adding the sides and beefing it up. So, see how it flies. It's like really windy, probably too windy to fly this. There's like 20 mile per hour winds. This thing is just getting pushed. I'm bringing it in before I crash it. Too windy.